Peace, 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 family. We're live once again. And as you know, we brought you the Northern Cape's first ever money machine, family. Yes, this is a money machine. Simply put, as long as it's on, it's generating money for us in the form of cryptocurrency, family. Yes, the future is here. We are in the fourth industrial revolution, which is the digital age, which means that everything is going digital, even banks, family. As you know, we are blockchain economy and we present to you the Northern Cape's first cryptocurrency mining supercomputer, family. Basically, family, this creates cryptocurrency, and the cryptocurrency that we're creating here is called Ethereum. Ethereum is the world's second largest cryptocurrency, right behind Bitcoin, and one of them right now goes for just over 20,000 rand, family. So we are involved in the creation process of this cryptocurrency called Ethereum. Why are we involved in this creation process? Well, basically, family, if I can create this Ethereum at a cost-effective way, I can then obviously later sell them at a higher price and bag profit, family. So basically, what I did is I designed an application-specific computer, which means that it only does one thing all day, 24/7, 365, as long as it's switched on. All it does, family, is verify transactions on the blockchain and create Ethereum. How does it do that? Well, my computer right here, as you can see, it's connected to the Bitcoin network through the internet, which is that gray cable that you see there, which runs straight to my normal modem or router, as you would call it, family. So as long as this computer is connected to the internet, it can join the Bitcoin network, which is a decentralized network, meaning anyone with this type of computer can join the network and their computer will get paid a fee for handling these transactions, family. This is the future. Finance will become decentralized and everything will become decentralized, family.